wife was struck and killed by a car being chased by Chicago police officers could receive a $2 million settlement. A city council committee is set to consider the compensation tomorrow involving Julia Lynn Calloway's death. She was killed in May 2018 while walking near 79th and Lafayette. Police were chasing the car after the driver sped off from a traffic stop. If approved, the money would go to her widower, David Brown, the minister of Shiloh Baptist Church.